Managing, organizing, and sorting new leads is a job unto itself, and it usually involves downloading a CSV from Facebook lead ads and uploading it into a CRM or a spreadsheet like Google Sheets. It takes time, but what if it didn't? With Zapier, you can connect Facebook lead ads to Google Sheets in an instant and send your leads to a spreadsheet as they come in. If you don't know Zapier, it's an automation tool that makes connecting all your apps happen in a matter of clicks. And Zapier is going to help me send my leads from Facebook to Google Sheets with a Zap, an automated workflow. All I'll really need to do is connect my Facebook and Google Sheets accounts and then match up information from my new lead to the columns in Google Sheets. First, I'll connect my Facebook account. We have links to our privacy and data policies in the description, but basically, we keep your account information secure with bank-level encryption. Okay, Facebook's connected and tested. This down caret button means I have to select the Facebook page Zapier should be monitoring for new leads. Let's pick a sample lead we can use to set up the Google Sheets step. We connect to Google Sheets now. This gives Zapier permission to create a new row in my spreadsheet. And now we just match information from Facebook to Google Sheets. When you see this button, that means you can grab information from the first step, from Facebook, to populate this field. I'll do that with all my leads information so my Google Sheets database can be as thorough as possible. When I click test, we're actually going to create a row in Google Sheets, so keep that in mind when you test your Zaps too. Zapier is actually making the action happen. Looks like a success, so let's check out Google Sheets. And there it is. Just like that, we connected Facebook lead ads to Google Sheets. Now, every time a lead fills out one of my ads, this Zap will run and send the lead to Google Sheets, building me a leads database automatically. To set this Zap up, I used a Zap template. They make it faster to create a workflow and come with the apps and actions all ready to go. If you clicked on Create a Zap or your editor looks a little different, don't worry, the principles are the same. For more information on Zapier, this Zap template, and for more resources, check out the description. We hope this helps you be more productive.